He drove more than an hour to keep his date for sex with a girl he thought was 13 and home alone.